But it's not a fact, Doug. Because we're not losing her, we're gaining another son.
There's something I know I plainly can see, so gently it comes and settles on me. God made it in heaven, he comes from above. A beautiful something, the wonder of love.
Gary, a wife is a wonderful blessing. To be a wonderful husband, you must learn to understand your wife, and you will find that the best way is to communicate, talk, build your relationship. This takes effort. Like the first question to ask the parents. Are you willing to release Gary and Edna to God and to each other so that this marriage can be established in the authority of God's word and that the blessing of God can rest on this union? To both of you, do you believe that marriage is an ordinance instituted of God, confirmed and sanctioned by Jesus Christ, that therefore you must enter into it in the fear of God? Do you confess and declare that you are free from all other marriage relationships and engagements whatsoever? Do you confess and declare that you're free from all the other marriage relationships and engagements whatsoever? Will you, in the presence of God and these witnesses, take Edna by your side to be your wedded wife? Will you love and cherish her, provide care for her in health, sickness, prosperity, adversity, exercise patience, kindness, forbearance toward her, live with her in peace as becometh a faithful Christian husband, forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her as long as you both shall live? Will you, in the presence of God and these witnesses, take Gary by your side to be your wedded husband? Will you love and cherish him in health and sickness and prosperity and adversity? Share with him the joys and sorrows of life and exercise patience, kindness, and forbearance toward him. Live with him in peace as becometh a faithful Christian wife, and forsaking all others, keep yourselves only unto him as long as you both shall live. God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob be with you, and bless his union abundantly through Jesus Christ our Lord. But God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. Go forth as husband and wife. Live in peace, fear God, and keep his commandments. Amen. It is my honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Schwartz.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment,
mind. And so she played with all her might. She would cry with all her might. She would laugh with all her might. And she would sing with all her might.
Congratulations.